Everyone, welcome to module 3, Chào hỏi, greetings. Now, let's get started with the dialogues. A, đàm thoại, dialogue. Đàm thoại 1, dialogue number 1. John and Mai meet for the first time, they introduce themselves. John, chào cô, chào cô. Good morning, Miss Mai. Chào anh, chào anh. Good morning, sir. John, tôi là John, hân hạnh gặp cô. Tôi là John, hân hạnh gặp cô. I'm John, it's nice to meet you. Mai, tôi là Mai, anh khỏe không? Tôi là Mai, anh khỏe không? I'm Mai, how are you? John, cảm ơn cô, tôi vẫn bình thường, còn cô thế nào? I'm well, thank you. How about you? Mai, dạ, tôi cũng khỏe, cảm ơn. I'm fine, thanks. Now, I will translate words by words. Chào means hello. Cô means you. Hello to you or hello. Anh means you. Hello or hello to you. Tôi means I. Là means to be. John is a name. I am John. Hân hạnh means pleased. It's nice. Gặp means to meet. Cô means you. Pleased to meet you. Tôi means I, là means to be. Mai is a name, I am Mai. Anh means you. Khỏe means good, fine, healthy. Không means no. You good, no? Or are you good, are you fine, or how are you? Cảm ơn means thanks. Cô means you. Cảm ơn cô means thank you. Tôi means I. Vẫn means still. Bình thường means usual, normal. And in real life, we say bình thường. We don't say thường. That's why I change here, bình thường. So tôi vẫn bình thường means I'm still normal. I'm still usual. Còn means about. Cô means you. Thế nào means how. About you, how. Or how about you? Dạ means yes, very polite. Tôi means I. Cũng means to or also. Khỏe means good. Fine, healthy. I still good, or I'm still fine, I'm still good. Cảm ơn means thank you. Now, let's move to the dialogue 2. Đàm thoại 2. Mr. Williams and Mrs. Hyde know each other. Mr. Williams introduces Mr. Nam to Mrs. Hyde. Ông Williams. Chào bà Hyde. Chào bà Hai. Good afternoon, Mrs. Hai. Bà Hai. Chào ông Williams. Ông khỏe không? Chào ông Williams. Ông khỏe không? Good afternoon, Mr. Williams. How are you? Ông Williams. Cảm ơn bà. Tôi khỏe. Con bà thế nào? Cảm ơn bà. Tôi khỏe. Con bà thế nào? I'm fine. Thanks. How about you? Bà Hai, dạ, cảm ơn ông, tôi vẫn bình thường. Dạ, cảm ơn ông, tôi vẫn bình thường. I'm well, thanks. Ông Williams, bà Hai, đây là ông Nam. Bà Hai, đây là ông Nam. Mrs. Hai, this is Mr. Nam. Bà Hai, chào ông Nam, hân hạnh gặp ông. Chào ông Nam, hân hạnh gặp ông. Good afternoon, Mr. Nam. It's nice to meet you. Ông Williams, ông biết bà hay không? Ông biết bà hay không? You know Mrs. Hyde? Ông Nam, dạ, tôi nghe tên bà hai, nhưng tôi chưa gặp. Dạ, tôi nghe tên bà hai, nhưng tôi chưa gặp. Hân hạnh gặp bà. Hân hạnh gặp bà. Yes, I've heard her name, but I haven't met her. Mr. Nam turns to Mrs. Hyde. It's nice to meet you. Now, let's translate. Chào, Miss. Hello. Bà, Miss. Mrs. Hi is a Vietnamese name. Hello, Miss. Hi. Oh, Miss. Mr. Hello, Mr. Williams. Ông means you. Khỏe mean good. Không mean no. You good, no. Are you good? Are you fine? Cảm ơn means thank you. Thanks. Bà means you. Cảm ơn bà means thank you. Tôi means I. Khỏe means good, fine. Tôi khỏe means I'm fine, I'm good. Còn means about. Bà means you. Thế nào means how. About you, how? How about you? Dạ, mean yes, very polite. Cảm ơn, thank. Oh, you. Yes, thank you. Tôi means I. Vẫn means still. Bình thường means normal or usual. I still normal. I'm still usual. They mean this. Mrs. Hi, this is Mr. Nam. Hello, Mr. Nam. Pleased to meet you. Biết means to know. You know Mrs. Hyde, no? Or do you know Mrs. Hyde? Nghe means to hear. Then means the name. Yes, I hear name Mrs. Hyde. I've heard her name. Nhưng means but. Chưa means not yet. Gặp means to meet. But I not yet meet. But I haven't met her. Pleased to meet you. Now, let's move to part B, từ ngữ, vocabulary. I will read and you will repeat after me. Ba, ba, bố, bố, father. Ba used more often in the south and bố used more often in the north. Mẹ, mẹ, mother. Vợ, vợ, wife. Mai, mai, Nam, Nam, Vietnamese given names. Con, con, trai. Tôi, tôi, I, me. Là, là, to be. Gặp, gặp, to meet. Biết, biết, to know. Cảm ơn, to thank. Em gái, younger sister. Xin lỗi, to excuse. Đi, đi, to go. Khỏe, khỏe, well, fine. Vẫn, vẫn, still. Bình thường, usual. Thế nào, how. Cũng, cũng, also. To, đây, đây, this, here. Nhưng, but. Hân hạnh, it's a pleasure, it's nice. Em trai, younger brother. C, ngữ pháp, linguistic elements. Small one, when Vietnamese people meet for the first time, they use chào before the relevant personal pronoun. They do not distinguish between morning, afternoon, or evening as in English. Examples, chào ông, to greet married man. Chào bà, to greet a married woman. Chào cô, to greet an unmarried woman or a single lady. Chào anh, to greet a young man, a male friend. Small two, when they know each other, they use chào in front of a relevant title and a name. Examples, chào bà Hai, to greet Mrs. Hai. Chào ông Williams, to greet Mr. Williams. Chào cô Mai, to greet Miss Mai. Small three, the Vietnamese people use their Christian names with the title Mr., Mrs., Miss in addressing in both formal and informal situation. They use their full names in formal situation only. Examples, Nguyễn, your surname. Văn, the middle name. Hai, in the Christian name. Nguyễn Văn Hai, your full name. In addressing, they use ông Hai or ông Nguyễn Văn Hai. Small four, the Vietnamese simple sentence structure consists of a subject and a predicate. The subject can be a noun, a pronoun, or a noun phrase. The predicate can be a verb, an adjective, an adjective phrase, or a verb phrase. Examples, A, tôi khỏe. In this sentence, tôi is the subject and tôi is a pronoun. Khỏe is a predicate and khỏe is an adjective. B, Mai biết John. In this sentence, Mai is the subject and Mai is a noun. Biết John is a predicate and biết John is a verb phrase. Small five, there are many question words available in Vietnamese to form a question, but in this lesson, the word không is used after a statement to form a yes-no question. Examples, statement, cô khỏe, you are good, you are fine. And to form the questions, we just need to put the word no after this statement. Cô khỏe không? Are you good? To form a yes no question, or how are you? And to answer, dạ, khỏe, yes, I am. Dạ is very polite, so you can say just tôi khỏe. I'm fine without dạ, or dạ không khỏe. No, I'm not, or tôi không khỏe without dạ. Small six, tôi, ông, bà, cô are personal pronouns. They can be used as subjects or objects, but do not change their forms. The following chart is a summary of common personal pronouns. Because this chart is just a summary of common personal pronouns, so I will make another video to speak more about personal pronouns in Vietnamese, because there are a lot of personal pronouns in Vietnamese. It's more subtle, more delicate, and more complicated also. So it singular, so nhiều, plural. The first person, tôi, I, me, chúng tôi, we, us. The second person, ông, you, a married man. Các ông, you, married man. Ba. You a married the woman. Các bà. You married the one women. Anh. You a young man. Các anh. You young man. Chị. You an elder lady. Các chị. You elder ladies. Cô. You a single lady. Các cô. You single ladies. Em. You a younger person. Các em. You young people. Quý vị. Ladies and gentlemen. The third person. Ông ấy. He. Him. A married man. Các ông ấy. They. Them. Married the man. Anh ấy. He. Him. A young man. Các anh ấy. They. Them. Young man. Cậu ấy. He. Him. A young man. Các cậu ấy. They. Them. Young man. Bà ấy. She. Her. An elder lady. Các bà ấy. They. Them. Elder ladies. Cô ấy. She. Her. A single lady. Các cô ấy. They. Them. Single ladies. Em ấy. He. She. Young person. Các em ấy. They. Them. Young people. Nó. He. Or it. For young child or animal. Họ. They. In general. Chúng nó. Plural of nó. Now let's move to part D. Thực hành. Practice. 1. Thực hành nói. Oral practice. Exercise 1. Greet a person for the first time. A. Greet a young lady. Do you still remember how to greet a young lady? Now I will show you the answer. Chào cô. Chào cô. B. Greet a young man. Chào anh. Chào anh. C. Greet a married woman. Chào bà. Chào bà. D. Greet a married man. Chào ông. Chào ông. If I give the correction, do more fast. You can pause the video before doing it. Exercise 2. Greet a person whose name that you know. For example, in this picture, now please say hello to Mrs. Lan. Chào bà Lan. Chào bà Lan. Now please ask her. How are you, Miss Lan? How are you, Mrs. Lan? Bà Lan khỏe không? Bà Lan khỏe không? Now, please say hello to Mr. Williams. Chào ông Williams. Chào ông Williams. Now please ask, Mr. Williams, how are you? Ông Williams khỏe không? Ông Williams khỏe không? Exercise 3. Respond to someone who is greeting you. A. You are a young lady. Chào cô. Cô khỏe không? Chào cô. Cô khỏe không? To answer, dạ, khỏe, cảm ơn. Dạ, khỏe, cảm ơn. Or you also can answer without dạ. Tôi khỏe, cảm ơn. Tôi khỏe, cảm ơn. Hello, how are you?
Yes, fine, thanks.
Or I'm fine, thank you.
B. You are a young man.
Chào anh khỏe không?
Chào anh khỏe không?
Hello.
Are you fine? How are you?
The answer is dạ, khỏe, cảm ơn. Dạ, khỏe, cảm ơn. You also can answer tôi khỏe, cảm ơn. Tôi khỏe, cảm ơn.
Yes, fine, thank you.
Or I'm fine, thanks. This is slide 4. Now please introduce the other person indicated by the mark. So how to say this is Mrs. Lan in Vietnamese? The answer is đây là bà Lan. Đây là bà Lan. And B. This is Mr. Nam. The answer is đây là ông Nam. Đây là ông Nam. In the picture C, her name is Mai. So now please introduce her. Đây là cô Mai. Đây là cô Mai. This is Miss Mai. This is slide 5. Listen to the tape and answer the questions. A. Anh biết bà hay không? Anh biết bà hay không? Do you know Mrs. Hai? The answer is yes, I do. Dạ, tôi biết. Dạ, tôi biết. You also can answer without dạ. Tôi biết bà hai. Tôi biết bà hai. B. Cô Lan biết ông Nam không? Cô Lan biết ông Nam không? Does Miss Lan know Mr. Nam? The answer is yes, I know Mr. Nam. So in Vietnamese, we say dạ, tôi biết ông Nam. Dạ, tôi biết ông Nam. Or without dạ, tôi biết ông Nam. Tôi biết ông Nam. I know Mr. Nam. Exercise 6. Suppose this is a picture of your family. Father, mother, younger sister, younger brother, and you would like to introduce them. You can start now. A. Let's say this is my father in Vietnamese. Or this is father of me. This is the father of me. Đây là ba tôi. Đây là ba tôi. Ba means father. Tôi means me. This is father of me. Or ba tôi means my father. This is my father. Or you also can say đây là bố tôi. Đây là bố tôi. Bố is used more often in the north, and ba is used often in the south. B. Now please say this is my mom in Vietnamese. The answer is đây là mẹ tôi. Đây là mẹ tôi. C. Now please say this is my younger sister in Vietnamese. The answer is đây là em gái tôi. Đây là em gái tôi. And the last one, this is my younger brother.
Đây là em trai tôi. Đây là em trai tôi.
Now, let's move to part 2. Thực hành viết. Written practice. Exercise 1. Rewrite the following sentences.
A. Chào cô. Chào cô.
Let's rewrite it. We say chào cô to address a young lady or a single lady.
B. Chào anh. Chào anh.
We use chào anh to address a young man.
C. Chào bà. Chào bà.
We use chào bà to address a married woman. And the last one, chào ông. Chào ông. Chào ông. We use to address a married man.
Exercise 2. Write the equivalent of the following sentences in Vietnamese.
A. How are you, Mrs. Lan?
The answer is
Bà Lan khỏe không? Bà Lan khỏe không?
B. I'm well, thank you.
Tôi khỏe, cảm ơn. Tôi khỏe, cảm ơn.
C. This is Mr. Nam.
Đây là anh Nam. Đây là anh Nam. We use anh for a young man. Or, đây là ông Nam. Đây là ông Nam. We use ông for a married man.
D. I know Mr. Nam.
Tôi biết anh Nam. Tôi biết anh Nam. Tôi biết ông Nam. Tôi biết ông Nam.
Finally, we finished today's lesson. I hope that it's useful for you. And moreover, I'm not perfect. So if there are any mistakes, don't hesitate to leave a comment to tell me about this. So it's time to say bye-bye. See you on the next module. Have a nice day.